everybody. My name is Vianqiu Aguinaldo, and today I will be telling you the story of the frog and the mouse. Once upon a time, a frog that lived in a pond and a mouse that lived on a field were friends. Every day, the frog sang, "Coca, Coca," while her friend Mouse danced to the music. They were very good friends. One day, the frog thought of playing a joke on his friend. "Friend Mouse, come and swim with me. I will tie your leg to my leg, then I can pull you in the water as I swim," he said to the mouse. The mouse was so happy. So the frog tied their legs together. Together they jumped. Down, down, down the pond they went. The mouse was frightened. "Please bring me back," she cried. "I cannot swim." The frog laughed. "Let us swim some more," he said. The mouse tried to come out of the water, but the frog pulled him down. Later, a big black bird heard the cry of the mouse. He looked down and saw the frog. He flew down and caught the frog. As the bird flew, the mouse fell on the field. The mouse was hurt, but glad to be back on the field. The frog never came back. The end.